What is up, guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how you can give the website to the client once it's fully built. So number one, little correction, you can't really give the website to the client because it's not a physical thing. It's not even like a picture where you can give it to the client and also keep one version for yourself. It's one entity on the internet, and technically the person who's hosting the website is the one who owns it. One thing you could do, well, number one, I always give the option to my clients to host their own websites or to go on my own hosts. If they host their own websites, they can kick me off anytime they want. They can do pretty much everything they want, and they're the ones who own the website. If I host the website, I technically own the website, but I always give them administrator access. So you can't really give the website, but if you're hosting it yourself, you can go into the WordPress dashboard just like this. You're probably gonna land on here. And then on the left side, you're gonna click users and add new user. From here, you can just put their name, their email address, and then, for example, Abou email address, we're going to put whatever, like this, whatever their email is, doesn't matter. You make them a password and make sure in the role right here, role, you click administrator, and then you click add new user, and then you can send them your URL with the wp-admin, and they will be able to log in from there and do everything that you're able to do on the website. Now, you can always give them the option to host their own website. In that case, they would be making you a login, or they would make you a login on their hosting platform so you can log in. At that point, they already own the website fully. I hope you enjoyed this video. It's pretty simple, but I've had this question multiple times come up. I just wanted to clarify things a little bit. If you enjoyed it, make sure you follow my Instagram linked in the description. And as always, I will see you next time.